Instant replay. Look at the timing of these moves. At the very last second, he swaps consciousness with him in midair right there. And then, whilst upside down in the air, he creates a new clone. Right there. And then that clone goes to the ceiling, flips around, falls down, and he grabs that orb. Amazing.